I thought you'd be back by 11.
I said I'd be back later.
I assumed you'd be back later. If you came back at all, you'd be back later.
Well, I'm back.
Okay.
Is this rubble?
It was just a little workout. Just stay loose.
You know how I feel about that, Bob. Darn you, we can't blow cover again.
The building was coming down anyway.
What? You knocked down a building?
It was on fire, structurally unsound. It was coming down anyway.
Tell me you haven't been listening to the police scanner again.
Look, I performed a public service. You act like that's a bad thing.
It is a bad thing, Bob. Uprooting our family again so you can relive the glory days is a very bad thing.
Reliving the glory days is better than acting like they didn't happen.
Yes, they happened. But this, our family, is what's happening now, Bob. And you are missing this. I can't believe you don't want to go to your own son's graduation.
It's not a graduation. He is moving from the fourth grade to the fifth grade.
It's a ceremony.
It's psychotic. They keep creating new ways to celebrate mediocrity, but if someone is genuinely exceptional,
then
this is
not about you, Bob. This is about Dash.
You want to do something for Dash? Then let him actually compete. Let him go out for sports.
I will not be made the enemy here. You know why we can't do that.
Because it'd be great!
This is not about you!
All right, Dash. I know you're listening. Come on out.
Vi, you too, young lady.
Come on. Come on out. It's okay, kids. We're just having a discussion.
Pretty loud discussion.
Yeah, but that's okay. Because what's important is that Mommy and I are always a team. We're always united against the forces of
pig-headedness?
I was going to say evil or something.
We're sorry we woke you. Everything's okay. Go back to bed. It's late.
Night, Mom. Night, Dad.
Good night.
In fact, we should all be in bed.